Everything stops when I start my lesson. I break things down, I'm like digestion. This takes place inside this section, from the mouth down to the large intestine. Teeth chew food, it's quite impressing. Amylase enzymes start digesting. Starch into maltose, it's finessing. Now into a bolus, it's compressing. Esophagus here, it's hollow. Take a couple chews, then the food swallowed. Down into the stomach, now it follows. Hydrochloric acid, this affects all real thorough. Small intestine comes next. Its job is to absorb with no stress. Food molecule to the villi, no less. Duodenum first and ileum next. Liver makes bile to break fats. Emulsification, we call that. The gallbladder holds all the bile back, drops it in the duodenum when it sees a level lack. The pancreas makes these enzymes, water absorbed in the large intestine. Last part now is really quite painless, builds in here then drops out your anus.